Gretchen Carlson of Fox News files suit against Roger Ailes, alleging sexual harassment. Gretchen Carlson, the longtime Fox anchor, filed a lawsuit on Wednesday saying that Roger Ailes, the powerful chairman of Fox News, fired her from the network last month after she refused his sexual advances and complained to him about discriminatory treatment in the newsroom. See description for complete details.